little quiz. Exploring the seasons. Spring, summer, fall, and winter. Hi, friends. Welcome to our adventure where we explore the four seasons. Spring, summer, fall, and winter. Are you ready to learn about the seasons? Let's go! First, let's visit spring. In spring, flowers bloom, trees get new leaves, and animals come out to play. Look at Rosie the rabbit hopping around the colorful flowers. Can you say spring? Spring is full of life and new beginnings. Next, we have summer. Summer is hot and sunny, perfect for playing on the beach and swimming in the sea. Meet Sammy the crab, who loves building sandcastles. Can you say summer? Summer is a time for fun in the sun. Now let's explore fall. In fall, the leaves change color and fall from the trees. It's a great time to collect acorns, just like Squeaky the squirrel. Can you say fall? Fall is full of beautiful colors and crisp, cool air. Finally, we have winter. Winter is cold and snowy, perfect for building snowmen and ice skating. Look at Penny the penguin sliding on the ice. Can you say winter? Winter is a magical time with lots of snow and fun activities. Great job, everyone. Let's remember the four seasons. Spring with blooming flowers, summer with sunny beaches, fall with colorful leaves, and winter with snowy fun. Thanks for exploring the seasons with us. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.